Hello, everybody. This is Mary and Granger again. We actually wanted to show you guys where we're staying at this time on our vacation. Last time we stayed at the Kimpton Epic Hotel here in Miami. We're back in Miami, and guess what? We're staying at the Kimpton once again. But this time we actually did some talking, trying to talk a little bit fast and trying to use some connections. And we actually ended up getting a suite. So we want to show you guys what a suite is like. You have a private door to get in. That's separate from the rest of the hotel. Once you get in, you actually have another door that you use to get in. You have a doorbell that you use. I'm going to ring the bell for Mary. See what Mary does.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to the Kimpton Epic, a five-star hotel. This is our upgraded suites.
Yes.
Let me show you. We have a wonderful balcony overlooking the bay and the city.
We have a nice, nice balcony.
Also,
nice view.
Overlooking the pool.
We have a very, very, very nice bay view. The whole city. Mary's going to be lounging out here on this reclining chair. We're going to have some breakfast out here in the morning. We actually have this very large wraparound balcony. So it's like it's a wraparound balcony here, and that's actually our bedroom that goes around like that.
So now we will show you the bedroom.
Too bad we don't have a light out here. Inch flat screen TV.
Another great view, even better in the morning. Very comfortable bed.
Jennifer Lawrence stars in the Russian spy thriller Red Sparrow. The film is still in theaters and right now available in her hotel room. Here's a little sneak peek in our extra premium.
Extra, extra. It's a view. Big, big windows where the bed is, all the way around.
This is how we survive.
Yes,
Mom. From this day forward, you will become sparrows.
Every human being is a puzzle. You must learn to enjoy what it means.
Just an amazing, amazing, amazing view. Just love it, love it, love it. And here is the bathroom.
Bathroom.
And actually,
even a balcony in the bathroom.
A balcony in the bathroom. Once again, that is our bedroom right there. It wraps around. Look at that. So nice.
jacuzzi bathtub.
Jacuzzi, chips.
They even have relaxing bath salts.
Look at that, relaxing bath salts. Wow.
Enriched with Dead Sea salts. A walk-in shower with the rainfall head, shower head. A separate door for the toilet.
That's nice.
Very stylish bathroom.
So we just love this bathroom. Got to upgrade this time. Like I said, we're very blessed to have it. Very blessed to be experiencing this. And just very blessed. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. And we're going to finish enjoying our vacation. And we'll see you later, everyone.